Nah, I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt, cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that.
No, don't do it. Please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in, and we all go through it. Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gonna pay it. Those white brothers, I ain't even gotta say. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know.
Hey, fellas, you hear that?
Is this dog listening to Drake?
Why, yes, I am. Do you guys like Drake?
No, Drake is for losers and wimps.
That's not true. Drake is the music of champions.
Come on, fellas. Let's show this guy what happens to Drake fans around here.
Hey, give me back my iPod Nano!
L plus Ratio plus Eminem better.
Cups of the rosé. Bitches in my old phone. I should call one and go home.
Tell me, Scrappy, do you like this song?
Yes, I do.
God damn it. No, you don't like it. It's by Drake. You can't like music by Drake.
Why not? I don't get it. Drake makes quality music.
This town doesn't care about Drake fans like you, Scrappy. You'll never achieve anything in life if you keep listening to Drake.
Nobody understands me. Why am I being treated like this? Drake fans are the most oppressed group in society.
Blasphemy.
Nobody knows how hard it is to be a Drake fan in this town.
Scrappy, let's calm down. Here, watch this PSA.
Is there anyone out there who still isn't clear about what
listening to Drake
does? Okay, last time. This is your brain. This is
Drake.
This is your brain on
Drake.
Any questions?
Thanks for buying me this McRib and Sprite Playboy, Cardi. You're my only friend. Wait, what's that over there? Oh my gamut, it's Drake. We gotta talk to him, Drake. I'm your biggest fan. Your music completes me.
Thank you for being a fan. I have a studio in this McDonald's. Would you like to see
it? Yes, Drake. I would love to. Thank you, Drake. Drake, would you like my beverage?
Thank you, small dog. Wait, is this Sprite?
You betcha!
I have a fatal allergy to Sprite that is very fatal. There's a 99% chance that I'll die a terrible, horrible, no good, very bad death.
Wait, what?
I have an album prepared for this exact situation. It's not to release unless I die. If this graces the ears of my fans, they'll know my time on this artist has come to an end.
Oh!
Sorry, small dog. Never stop dreaming.
I killed Drake! Yes, Playboy, Cardi! It is my fault. Every Drake stan knows that Drake is allergic to Sprite. It is like handing Superman a chunk of kryptonite when he asks for a stick of gum! I know what I have to do, Cardi! Help me transform Drake's body into a mechanical contraption that I can drive while assuming his identity! Does this work? Does it look like I'm actually Drake? I am Scrappy Doo no more. Only Drake remains.
Now that I'm Drake,
I gotta release some music. Isn't it great, Cardi? Everybody loves me. What? What do you mean people are making fun of me? What memes?
Alright, let's talk about a special little fella named Drake.
It's the Chill Show. I love the Chill Show.
I don't know about you guys, but he reminds me of a fresh pick nectarine that fits perfectly in the palm of your hand. But still, I love these memes.
What? No, what is this?
Don't these humorous videos tickle your little funny bone? Wow, Drake the type of guy to say pretty please with a cherry on top when he wants something. Wow, Drake the type of guy to say Geronimo then hold his nose and cannonball into the pool. Wow, Drake the type of guy to pretend to fall asleep in the car so his homies carry him inside. Wow, Drake the type of guy to turn the TV volume down when his cat falls asleep.
Mark my words, Chills, you will pay for this. I'll release my best album ever and show everybody who I really am. Whoa, thanks for getting me on the Chill Show, Playboy Cardi.
Hello, you beautiful morsel of honeysuckle. Are you ready for a succulent conversation between two punctual men?
Chills, when I come out, will you introduce me as Drake?
I mean, yeah, that's what I was going to do because that's your name. No, get out of here, Brian, I told you. You're not getting Drake's autograph, F-word off, crap idiot. Sorry, that was my cousin Brian. He's such a turkey. Sometimes I just want to hold him upside down by his ankles and then drop him onto his head and spin him around like a dreidel.
I have never been more ready for anything in my life!
Hello everyone, I'm here with the one and only Drake. Oh, happy day!
Thank you, Chills! I am happy to be here!
I had a dream about you last night. We were sharing a plate of mushroom risotto, but there was only one spoon. It was a really big spoon too. It was a bit too heavy for me, but you could lift it just fine. When I woke up, I thought I was in a pool of sweat, but my cousin Brian just spilled cranberry juice all over me from the top bunk. His stupid slippery little hands couldn't hold on to a piece of metal even if his fingers were made out of magnets.
I don't really know how to respond to that.
Drake, I've always wanted to know, who would you rather have a surprise visit from, the Zodiac Killer, or the Tickle Monster?
You wanna know something, Chills? I'm not the type of guy that you all say that I am!
Are you talking about the memes, Drake? Those are just jokes. We are not trying to be mean.
Well, those jokes are turning me into the loving stock of hip-hop. Nobody takes me seriously. I think the greatest of all time should get some more respect.
So you're telling me that you are the GOAT, no cap?
I am, and I'm sick of pretending that I'm not. The first letter of my name is D, and the last letter in God's name is D. Coincidence? I think not. You wanna hear the type of guy that I think I am?
No, Drake. I think we are good.
Drake, the type of guy to go on a
Stop.
Talk show and blow everybody's
Drake.
Mind with a song.
No.
What type of song?
Stop it, Drake.
The song that you all fucking deserve.
Ayy, staring at your dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian, girl, me too. Ayy, girls want girls where I'm from. Hey, yeah, girls want girls.
Oh dear God, no, this cover is terrible.
Say hello to certified lover boy, because that's the only type of guy that I am. A certified lover boy.
Why is it an hour and 26 minutes long? That's way too much, and this sounds super boring. Drake, please have mercy.
Calling all Drake fans, it is time to rise and fight back against society. Drake fans unite.
You are not the Drake that I know and love. Who are you?
I'm Vengeance. Thank you, Playboy Cardi. Also think that was pretty freaking epic. Whoa, who are you?
Hello, Drake. I just saw your interview and I think you are very evil. How would you like to join us?
Join who?
The League of the Time Traveling Antagonists.
Can my friend Playboy Cardi join too?
Sure, why not?
Then yes, I'll join you. It is time to show the world what Drake fans are capable of.